So let's say this example, x is 3.14 finished. So similarly, x example 3.56, two different sum. X example 3.56. So find the value of k for the following system of equation has infinitely many solutions. So linear equation this one, and this one is another equation. So infinitely many solution. Linear equation means a1, b1, plus sign plus 7 comes left hand side minus 7, c1. a1 2, b1 minus 3, c1 minus 7. So here x, y constant. This only one linear equation. So a2 k plus 2. B2 minus into 2k plus 1. The plus 3 comes this left hand side minus 4. C2 equal to minus 3 into 2k minus 1. So A2, B2, C2. So here the finite number of solution means infinitely many solution means number of infinitely many solution means A1 by A2 equal to B1 by B2 equal to C1 by C2. This one is the condition. So here A1 by A2, B1 by B2 equal to C1 by C2. So minus minus cancel. Here minus minus cancel. You take, find the value of K. Yes, the question, find the value of K. So you take this one, 2 by K plus 2 equal to 3 by 2K plus 1. So cross multiplication, 3 into 3k, 3 to 6 equal to 2 to 4k plus 1 to 8, so 3k plus 4 comes left hand side minus 4k equal to 2 plus 6 more than right hand side minus 6. So 3 minus 4 minus k equal to 2 minus 6 minus 4 minus minus cancel, k equal to 4. So k equal to 4. Again similarly you get this 2, 3 by 2k plus 1 equal to 7 by 3 into 2k minus 1. So here 3 by 2k plus 1, 7 by, simplify this one, 3 2 7 6k minus 1 3 is 3. So cross multiplication, 7 2 7 14k plus 1 7 is 7 equal to 3 6 are 18k minus 3 3 are 9. So 14k plus 18 comes this left hand side minus 18k equal to minus 9 plus 7 goes the right hand side minus 7. 14 minus 18 equal to minus 4k equal to minus 16. So both sides minus minus cancel. So k equal to 16 by 4. So k equal to 4, 4 sub 16. So now you understand that this value k equal to 4 and this value k equal to 4. Therefore we ask the question, find the value of k. The value of k equal to 4. Now you understand it. The algebra, algebra chapter fully finished. Algebra chapter finished. The next class, next week or next class, go to the mensuration and the remaining exercise. So this exercise, all the 1 marks are carefully to it. Carefully to the 1 mark. Already 1 mark derived for previous classes. Previous classes, 1 mark fully to the sums of 31 marks. So this chapter is very, very important. This chapter next week. Next Monday or next week to start the unit exercise, unit test. So unit test algebra chapter is will come in the question. So carefully all the algebras are first exercise more good. So this exercise 3.14 or you know, you can all the work out. So middle level,